Trump named two new lawyers for impeachment trial a day after his defense team collapsed. CNN former President Donald Trump office announced that David Shawn and Bruce Lee Kossel Jr. will second impeachment trial a day after CNN first reported that five members of his defense left and his team effectively collapsed. One point of friction of his previous team was Trump wanted the attorneys to focus on his election fraud claims rather than the constitutionality of convicting a former president. Trump has struggled to find lawyers willing to take his case as he refused to build a firm claim of election fraud, which has been a serious sticking point. Trump advisor has been talking to him about his legal strategy and he keep bringing up election fraud for his defense while they have repeatedly tried to steer him away from the according to a source familiar with those discussions. It is unclear if Shawn and Kossel will go along with what Trump wants. Shawn has already been working with the 45th president and other advisors to prepare for the upcoming trial and both Shawn and Kossel agree that this impeachment is unconstitutional. A fact 45th senator voted agreement with last week. The Lee says this story is breaking and will be updated.